Ciao ragazzi, ciao bella.
Yeah. Tonight, doing some sprint car racing. Yeah, the 29th World of Outlaws has been released with the iRacing physics. We'll just do a quick race on here. Yeah, this is my vehicle. Yeah, that's my livery. Okay, so let's find our track here. Yeah, there's quite a few tracks here. Ideally, the NASCAR, Fanatec NASCAR rim wheel would be ideal. As you can see, I'm using the Formula One. Show you what some of the cars look like. Go too fast because I want to start at the back, make a bit of a race of it. As you can hear the sound effects, yeah, sound really good. crab sticks. Yes.
Let's take a look at the official results.
Nice. Now, let's have a look at the replay. Thank you. looking forward to the 29th when World of Outlaws Dirt Racing is released. It'll have the iRacing physics, which is heaps better. Knowing that I have it on PC, iRacing on PC, and yeah, it should be really good. Very challenging. Just the V8 single speed. The brakes are very inefficient, and yeah, something I was been going since I was a young kid in the bush where I grew up with my grandfather. So yeah, evidently the World of Outlaws, it's $122 in store. I would prefer the hard disk copy, but if I want to play it straight away, yes, sadly I have to pay $122. But anyway,
just to sign out, finish the night off. Yeah, this is my favourite sprint car, Danny Schatz, Ford powered, yeah, the Arctic Cat. I think he won the World of Outlaws 2017 in this car. Yeah, mad. Alright, wish everyone a good night, and yeah.